COVID-19 cases are increasing rapidly around the world. But how does it spread? Take these good friends, Dot and Spot. Dot has COVID-19, a disease caused by a type of coronavirus. Coronavirus is spread through liquid droplets in the air when someone coughs or sneezes. These droplets then spread 1 to 2 meters, landing on people and objects nearby. Others can get infected with the virus if they breathe in these droplets, or if they touch droplet-covered objects and then touch their faces. While you're more likely to transmit coronavirus when you're feeling sick, you can still transmit it when you're feeling completely healthy. Now Spot is infected with coronavirus too. What could have been done to prevent this? 1. When coughing or sneezing, Dot should cover their mouth and nose with their elbow to prevent droplet spread. 2. Because Dot is sick, they should have been self-isolating at home. 3. Practice physical distancing to prevent spread of the virus. 4. You may wear a non-medical mask in public spaces. This helps protect others in case you are infected but feel well. Make sure you avoid touching the front of the mask. Wash your hands before putting it on or taking it off, and clean it after use. 5. Coronavirus can live on objects for up to a few days, so routinely clean and disinfect frequently touched objects. Oops! 6. Avoid touching your face! And 7. Regularly wash all parts of your hands with soap and water for 20 seconds. Finally, the best thing you can do is stay right here at home. Catch you later, Spot!